Hello guys, today I am playing The Sims Free Play. So let's get started. Right, so what I was thinking of doing was where was that guy? Was that the home section? What does it say for him to do? What's the hubbub? Go to work at the real estate. We already have someone that works at the real estate, don't we? Oh no, that's my other one. Right, oh no! He is. Yeah, we can finish him now. No, I didn't mean to do that. Right. So, I'm gonna go back to the park. My eye is so itchy. Where's the signs? It said read the real estate sign. Wait, maybe it has it in the actual time. Wait, no, that's not that one. Read a real estate sign. When your sim went to work at the real estate agency, a sign appeared in front of all your sims. Homes. What does it say? Have a sim read your sign in front of any house. Well, let's just go home to his house. That's not room for them. Oh yeah, I accidentally moved them here. Oh, we're sorting that out right now. We have to get them to hit their old house because their old house was amazing. I built it. I built that sort of spot some miles in. Right. Where was that house? Here it is. You're moving back in. Where's the sign? I can't see it anywhere. Nope, there's no sign. Oh, if you can't see anything, make sure your sim is currently at work at the real estate agency. Right then, we have to get that sim at work at the real estate agency. Right. Where is he? Seriously? He can't leave school. Oh, he's unemployed. He can work at a real estate agency. Here we go. Accept job. And you can go to work. Yes. Now, there it is. There's the sign. What does it say? Read. 6 hours? No way! We're almost done, I think. No, we're not. We're 24% done. Discuss home. Take over with a sim. We'll have to split this up into parts. This is the last one I'm going to do for a little while. Well, yeah. Search for well-groomed sim on Simbook. Well, anyway, I'm going to leave it here, so please subscribe and give a like. So I'll see you guys later. Bye!